You might learn something from me in the end.
One and only.
Done and done.
Can one of you tell me if I smell?
Yeah?
Like a job half done.
Dodge this. Let's dance.
That's impossible, even for me.
Easy.
Wanna see me get real angry?
That's Mr. Carter to you.
I'll try.
Oh, God damn!
Oh, damn!
Too far.
Got him now.
You know I'm dead, right?
Bullets are fine. Tomahawks are better for up close work.
Surprise, suckers!
Hmm.
Eyes on the prize.
Yeah?
Pass it to me. On it. Death approaches.
A good day to die, but a better day to keep killing.
First time, huh?
Hey! Too far.
I'm still here. Easy.
Ready when you are.
Here I go.
Going in! Guns blazing! Let's do it.
Let's do this. Leave it to me. I'll try.
Not enough? You want more? If you think I am angry, you should meet Makah. His fury at the settlers who invaded our lands knows no bounds. He started a movement that spread among the tribes like a prairie fire. He called for our people to use any means at hand, even the foulest of powers, to drive you out or destroy you for good. Worst of our people flocked to his banner. They called themselves the Shadow Dance. I am no longer proud of it, but for a while, I rode with Makah and was part of his Shadow Dance. I bled for him, I killed for him, and when he asked me to do something unspeakable, I was all too eager to sacrifice my honor for him.
The orphanage was hell on earth. I swear, those nuns were worse than Mammon's demons. They used to beat up us kids, starve us, lock us up for days. When strange things, you know, started to happen around me, not a day went by when they didn't threaten to burn me as a witch. You want to know how I escaped the orphanage? I burned it straight to the goddamn ground. I started a fire and ran off in all the chaos. I was barely a teen then, but I still hear the screams of those habit-wearing bitches. I hope some of the other kids got free too. But I don't regret that one damn bit.
I think I spotted something. That direction.
I can't feel the cold, but looking at you makes me shiver.
Yah! Yah! Let's get out of this cold!
Aren't we?
Where the hell are we?
When will we finally camp?
You know good advice when you hear it. Good.
Winter in June. Crazy stuff.
Shield your eyes, so the snow don't blind you.
Do we have to wander in this snow?
I think I can see something. You're welcome. Now, do you know how to leave this damn valley?
Can you see anything?
Let's go there.